The Lord Frauditor spoke to Rice Krispie, saying, "Avenge the people of the Frauditor community. Afterward, you shall be worshipped by your people that believe in their scams and cons." So Rice Krispie spoke to his tribal misfits, saying, "Armed men with fake shields and ignorance from among you for the war against tyranny. You shall send a few morons from your tribe of Rice Krispie to the war. They will be armed with fake shields, lies, false military ranks, and copyright strikes. So they were provided out of the few of the cowards of the Rice Krispie tribe, false courage, and no treasures. I am your father with your wealth and donations. You must remain penniless and loyal to God Father."
At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching,